Do you see this number? It used to be perfect. And then they added 10 more fish to catch. So we're back at it again. Just needing to take our super speedy little boat. I forgot how fast this thing is. And start finding some of the new aberrations in the game with the new update. So one of them is this thing, which is an aberration of the sailfish, which is in the marrows. Funny enough, that's right where we are. And we'll just sail over to where the fishy is. And whoa, hello? Hey, look at this. We got some orcas. They're absolutely vicious, but they also sound so fun. Look at them go. Some new wildlife they added into the game. Oh, I love it. I just want to stay with them forever. They don't hurt my boat, do they? I don't think they're boat eaters. And there they go away. So that's fun. I wonder what else we can see for the new wildlife. But as I was saying, we'll just come over here and then use one of our special abilities for just summoning the fish because this creates aberrations. And sure enough, there it is, the hooked sailfish. Very gross looking. It is infected, so it won't sell as well. But now we have it. And the space in the encyclopedia is filled. Oh, and the mayor has a new thing for us. Have you run into a photographer on your travels? She docked here a few days ago. I suggested she take some pictures, but she didn't seem interested. Mentioned she was heading south. Ah, there's a photographer that we can talk to. Well, let's just sell our fish for $121. Or we can sell all the fish. Oh yeah, because we still have a whole bunch in the net. So let's get $240 in our pocket. And we still have our doggo Blitz. He's the best boy. A lot better than the Blitz that I know. And I also realized that there are a few upgrades that we didn't complete for our boat. So we can look forward to that tomorrow. Ooh, and there's an aberration right here. I don't know if there's any new ones here, but why can't I fish here? I don't have the right equipment for coastal. What do you mean? Oh, it's the trawl net that I have for coastal. Kind of forgot how I left my boat last time. Let's go ahead and change up our boat a little because I did look ahead at the aberrations that were missing and none of them are exclusive to trawling, which is good. I like trawling the least. Some of them you can catch with trawling, but all of them are caught with rods, so we don't need to worry about trawling ever again. We'll just put that in storage. And which one was it that was the best? I think it was this one because that has four of them. So we can just get that slapped in there, install that. And we still have three more slots over there. Is there something else we can throw in? Since we have room for it, we can put on the Sunu spindle for a little bit more fishing speed. That doesn't take very long to install. And if we just move Blitz around, then we can also slap in this peculiar engine right here for just a little bit more speed, as if I wasn't fast enough. Now we should be able to catch this thing. Don't really know what the aberration would even be, but man, oh man, that speed increase is good. I just do one spot and it's already caught. Aha, there it is. So let's see. The mayor said that the person was to the south. It wouldn't be at Blackstone. I wonder if it's on one of these aisles in the middle here. We can start heading over that way. We'll be sailing through the night, but it shouldn't be too much of an issue. I can literally outpace everything. That's a cloaked figure. You don't look very photography-ish. But why don't I just make my way over to the Gale Cliffs? There's new fish over there that we have to catch anyway. It's also very ominous coasting around at night without the light, but we make it just fine. Oh, and the merchant knows about the photographer too. She stopped by my pontoon a little while back. Loaded up with camera equipment to take pictures of all the wildlife. I wish I had my own camera. Sure, so we can get a camera. She said she was setting up on a small island to the south of the Marrows, so it is in that little area. Well, let's just see what we can find around here for new fish, and then pay her a visit. Let's see, Gale Cliffs, and it's an aberration of the stonefish that we're looking for. Thankfully, it can be caught at any time of day. Are you the stonefish? You're not. What does a stonefish look like again? Is it you? It's you. Thankfully, our ability is back. And there it is, the enthralled stonefish. Ugh, it's got a little tentacle tongue on it. Nasty. We just gotta do a little bit of reorganizing to make sure that we hold it all. And now we get all the fish. Perfect. Maybe we should also sell some of the old fish that we had. And all these sell for a modest $100. Was there any other fish here that I should be looking out for? It doesn't look like it. So we're done here. So let's just go over to these islands, since I think that's where everybody was talking about the photographer being. There's a shipwreck right here. I visited this one before. Hello, person with a camera. Are you around here? Oh, this one has lights on. Is it you? Oh, no, 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 no. You stupid crab. I hate you. Gets me every time. What is your deal? Oh, I'm actually not by the islands to the south. I went a little north. Ooh, we can move the camera around too. Woo! There's the invisible border of the world with so much open ocean around it. But I want to go here so I can place a marker on it. Wow, that's fun. And if I look through the spyglass, I can actually see it. That's handy. So it's somewhere around these aisles? Did you happen to build a house here? Oh no, that's the yellow cloaked figure. We solved you. Could it be around here? There's a little camp set up. Anyone home? I can dock here. Derelict campsite, strange symbols. Last symbol trails off. Ooh, hey, treasure. Footprints? Barefoot, large and wide. Well, someone left their ring here. It's mine now. There's one last island in this group of three I haven't looked at yet. So, whoa, hello there, whale. I've seen you before. You're still fun. But there was one more island to look around over here. Is that it over there? Hello, tiny little island with a tiny little settlement? I think it is. Is there a photographer nearby? Well, hey, yes, there is. An expedition site. Oh, hello there. Step out of the way for a moment. You're in my shot. What if I am the shot? Do you know who I am? I was sailing from the Stellar Basin, squeezing my boat between a narrow gap between two islands, and it crashes into some coral. Well, I think that's your own fault. Thought I heard something in the water behind me. Oh, yeah, that checks out. Retrieve the lenses for me. She has a camera. I can get a camera if I can find the lenses. Okay, sure. Right over there is where she was pointing to. Well, that's no problem at all. I know these waters like the back of my hand, even though I never really look at my hands. So this should be it right here. At least I think so. Nope, this is a goblet. Oh, actually, that's it right here, I think. Collection of cases that washed against the shore. Some have already lost their contents to the waves. Looks for valuables? Aha, photography equipment. Yes, please. But there was something in the water behind her? I don't know. Maybe she's just crazy. She does have the eyes of a crazy person. There's nothing bad in the water. Just like there's nothing wrong in Ba Sing Se. Oh, this is the wrong dock. Hey, lady, I found your lenses. I hope they've not been damaged by seawater. Inspects each lens carefully. They're unharmed. Good. Aha, we have the camera. As promised, you take the camera. Lens is nothing special, but it should allow you to capture some good shots. Sure. Advice on locating wildlife? What can you tell me about large fish? Few shark species around. There's a whale shark? Prefer the warmer waters around Stellar Basin. Well, that would be fun. I think there's a rare fish aberration thingy in the Stellar Basin anyway. Yeah, a red snapper. So we can just make our way over there. And there's the camera. Ooh, photo mode. Can I go under the water? Oh, I can't. That's too bad. I can get a really good shot of the boat though. Yoink. Oh, it just took a steam screenshot. Well, I'm not sure what I was expecting, but it'd be cool to capture some actual photos of the wildlife that they added to the game. Or maybe some of the freaky things that chase me. And I think, is this a red snapper right here? Oh, it is. Hey, there it is. The latching snapper. Those are some big lips. So let's just sail around the Stellar Basin and see if we can find a whale shark. I'm hearing some creepy ambience. That's always a good sign. Whale sharks love that, I think. Just gonna sail around the open ocean for a little while. Maybe turn a light on because it's spooky. I'm here for whale sharks, nothing else. I'll say it's been a while since I've sailed around at night like this. It's very freaky still, with a lot of the danger fog that likes to roll up on us. Oh, there's a barricade right here. I didn't even notice this was here. Or I probably did and I forgot about it. I don't need to use it. I'll just stick close to the shoreline and find a dock for me to harbor in. Ooh, and get some wood. I need this for the upgrades. We should be fine from any dangers that are in the water because our lights are off, so none of the weird angler things are gonna creep up on us. And there's plenty of wood around here. Ooh, a medium stock. This is good. I think I need 8 pieces to afford both upgrades, but right now I have 5. That's okay. That's enough for one of them. Might as well just say hello to the Kraken while we're here. Hi, how you doing? I still don't like you. And now my guy is absolutely crazy. Maybe I'll see new things when he's crazy. I'll give it a shot. Sadly, no whale sharks though. So there's also a haddal fish in the Stellar Basin, which thankfully we can find at any time of day. We just need to turn on this old gizmo because it's one of the fish that like to sail over the Kraken. The Sarlacc pit doodad. You know, that thing down there, which you can kind of see, and I don't like that. It was one of you, right? Yes. So we just do our atrophy routine, and there it is, a seizing snail fish. Wait, these things are called snail fish? How did I forget about that? And also, why do you look like a cousin to the latching snapper? We'll just take all of the normal fish that we have, and we can fit one more if we just organize a little better. This is the other fun part of the game, managing weird inventory spaces. But we did it, and the merchants right over here so we can make a quick profit. Hello? Oh my, what are you? Oh, is that what was chasing the photographer? Hi there, and you're sailing right through the shallows. You are, you are a piece of work. Can I sail and find that again? I want a picture of it. It was sailing right through the shallows. Usually the other fish don't like that, but I think my guy's calmed down enough. So is there something else crazy that I can do to amp it up? I guess not right now. So we'll just sell the fish that we have for $123. So let's sleep until nighttime. And then we just sail around a bit until we get a little crazy. I was crazy once. Oh, and the machine turned off, so the Kraken's back. Whoops. I got distracted by the Kraken, almost crashed into a rock. Don't worry about it. I don't know how anyone could get crazy sailing around this. It's so beautiful at night. Now, ideally, I'll see the ray in the morning and not before, because that's when I'll get the best picture of it. And that's something in the water right behind me. Don't like that. I know it's not the ray, but I still don't like it. All right, we're getting a little crazy right now. Crazy is good. Danger twisters are also good. And we're starting to get it's daytime. Now I just have to worry about a ray and a twister chasing me. Lovely. Just your typical Tuesday. Now if I just stay nice and crazy with the haste, then that ray should come up eventually. I also didn't realize these story rocks right here. Place a hand on the stone. Deep vision enters the mind. Spore floats in the water. Fish feasts in a frenzy. Roots stretch down to the seabed, growing, extending towards what lies beneath. Is that how the Kraken started? It's not even a fish. It's just a weird plant thing that's like, hey, don't eat me, bro. All right, I'm sailing around here and that ray still hasn't shown up in the entire day span. Uh-oh. Well, there goes that engine. So I think we'll just admire that we saw the ray once at least and be done with it. And now we can put the lumber that we collected into the slots for the improved cargo space. Not sure lining up the silhouette matters, but I want to do it. $600. Chump change. Ooh, and that's actually quite a bit of storage now. I like it. Now, since I'm here, did the wood replenish around that village? Don't also, I know that you're a crab. You gonna show yourself? Not afraid of you this time. Just back up a little and whoop. Yeah, you big old jerk. You know what? Why don't I get a picture of you? I will say that OBS does not like photo mode. It is so laggy, even though it isn't in game. But we can still get a nice close-up of you. So I can take one photo of you and never have to worry about you again, you jerk. So we also need these barracuda thingies in the Stellar Basin, which I believe are just this fish right here. Yep, absolutely. Come here. A concertina barracuda. It's all segmented. It's like those typical like wooden fish that you find in gift shops or whatever. But now we can fit all of those in our inventory thanks to the expanded space. And they're right next to the merchants, so we can sell them really quickly. $148. And I believe that is all the fish in the Stellar Basin. So now we'll just cruise out here for a little bit, hopefully to find the whale shark, as we make our way over to the Twisted Strand. So here's where we get the mullets and the gars. Was this a gar back here? I passed by something. It is not. And there isn't a new one of that, so we don't worry about it. The other nice thing about the aberrations that are new is that they're all daytime fish. So I don't have to worry about trawling around at night. I just go right into the thick of it because there are no big old sea monsters in here. And just atrophy all the mullets out of the water until we get a gleaming mullet. Ooh, it's bulbous, but it's pretty. I don't mind this one as much. But hello? Oh, I forgot the mangroves change. That's what that was. I was worried the sea monster came back. You don't see me. I could blink my light at you. You don't see me. You don't see me. So if we can just find where the gar is, which is right here, then we know where to come back to once our atrophy meter fills up again. Unless there's another spot that would be good for us, which is right here. Wow. Ooh, hello there. There's a crocodile in the water. That was right next to my boat. What are you doing, little buddy? I never thought I would refer to a crocodile as little buddy, but look at you. Wow, you're a chonker, aren't you? That's another one for the scrapbook. Thankfully, you don't go attacking boats. I would have been way late in seeing you for that. You ever see the video of that guy that landed his boat on a crocodile's back and then it almost tipped him? I feel like that would happen to me. So now that our atrophy is full again, we just find the gars and find the new one. A grinning gar. Ooh. What is with all these new aberrations and teeth? If there's one thing a fish should not have, it's teeth. That is a $40 grin right there. So the good news is we're done in the Twisted Strand area. So now we can visit our favorite monstrosity of a fish over in the Devil's Spine. Oh, excuse me. Pardon me, sir. I didn't see you there. Although I would like a nice picture of you. This thing is ginormous with such a strong jaw too. Oh, look at those eyes. Man, this photo mode is amazing. I'm usually not one for photo modes in games, but I like this one just so you can see these big fish up close like this. And that's another one for the scrapbook. And actually, if I pan out so I can see the boat. Oh, I love this angle. This is like what you'd see on a movie poster. You can see the entire length of the fish too. This is gorgeous. I like this. Thank you for your time. Have a wonderful life and don't eat any boats, please. At least not mine. I don't care if you eat somebody else's. So we're looking for these snake mackerels over here and collecting the wood that we can. We just need 3 for the final upgrade to our boat. Bruh. Sadly, the spot only had 2. We'll find another one. And I believe the snake mackerels were over in this direction. Oh, there's a crab pot over here too. I forgot about this one. And it's full with these volcano snails. And the big fish knows where I am because of this little goober. Get out of here. Although the big fish is pretty close over there. Hello? There you are. Oh, and it got dark really fast. I don't want to be around those things at nighttime. Ooh, whoa, where are you? You're different. Hold on, time out. What was that? It's a... what even? Oh, it's a... is that another humpback or a blue whale? I'm not too sure what that is, but I'll take a picture of it. It seems new. Let's just watch it a little bit. Oh, it's gone already? Oh, go away, you. That might have been a new whale. I can still hear it. Can I follow it? Will it be up upset if I follow it. Oh, I think I found the snake mackerel. At least I think that's what that is. It is an aberration, so we'll check it out anyway. It is a snake mackerel. I thought I'd have to get closer to the volcano place. Well, the good news is we can fish these out the normal way and I can save on my atrophy. There you are, a tattered mackerel. It's like a bunch of ribbons. And now we try to do some more reorganizing with a really abstract shaped crab. But that is all of them like that. And we can stop fishing at the spot. Lovely. And we get 237 from this haul. I like it. And we can put two of these wood pieces into the blueprint, at least for now. We'll find that third one eventually. And that is all of the ones in the Devil's Spine area. So the last two are the ones that I honestly like the least. We have to fish in the open ocean. And I guess there is one aberration that's at night because it's the moonfish. But then the other one's a sunfish. And if I remember right, I had the best luck with these on the west side of the world. At least that's where I caught them last time. Hello? Ah, there's the dolphins again. And they have a little baby with them. Oh, that's amazing. Just a little baby dolphin swimming with his parents. Oh, that's adorable. I never knew I needed that. Now we can get an early start after stopping at the Twisted Strand for a nap. And we'll just sail south so we're between these two areas and away from that crab over there. And here's one of the fishies. It's daytime, so this is probably the sunfish. Let's just atrophy it. And oh, glaring sunfish. I think I like you the least. Too many eyes. Well, that was easy. So we'll just go ahead and get this off our boat forever and then sleep until nighttime. We have a little bit of a cooldown left on our atrophy, but by the time we get to the spot, it'll be over. And then this should be the final fish that we need to complete our encyclopedia. Again, I will say something I haven't seen for quite a while is the tugboats that roll through that are actually the anglers. I'm not complaining. I just observed that. And speaking of observing, the spot for the sunfish should have been somewhere around here. Can I spyglass at night to find the... Oh, I can sort of. To find the moonfish. Oop. Except I hear sounds and I don't like it very much. I'm not in danger yet. That doesn't mean I like it. You know, maybe I'll turn on the light for a little while. I'm... Ooh. Hi there. Hammerhead? Hammerhead. I'm wondering if I sail too far west and I need to be more between the islands. Because I'm right on the other side of this one. I will say this is very spooky traveling at night like this. And I am completely crazy. I don't need to wonder about crazies when I'm searching for the fish. Let's just rest for this one. I wonder if the encyclopedia will tell me whereabouts in the world it is. It doesn't, except that it's open ocean. Ooh, look at that. There's the whale fish or whale shark. Hi there. Wow, you're brilliant looking with all your glowiness. Let's just get a good look at the front of you. Yes. Look at that derpy face. These things are so weird. I love them. And click. Wow, that is a pretty sight. Sadly, it's not the fish that we need though. But why does it sound so weird? It's like hollow. I don't get it. Ocean's weird. And I need the nighttime to find this last fish. And also making sure I don't sail too far out. Oh, hello. Aberration over here. Oh, it's the hammerhead. I'm not interested in you. So let's try the spyglass again. So nothing shows up in the spyglass. I'm wondering if in the wrong part of the ocean. Oh, and there's a tugboat I said I didn't miss. And that thing again. Hi. Why do you insist on doing this at night? Not cool, buddy. Not cool. Although if I can get a picture of you, that would be cool. But it is very dark at night and that's all I can see. That doesn't make this any better. Swim away, swim away. Back to the lighthouse. Did it go away? I think it might have gone away. And the eyes are back, so that's cool. Okay, and the tugboat sees me. Ah! Tugboats are my least favorite thing right now. Ow, and there goes that. Well, haven't had the game do that to me for a while. That's refreshing. But now I need to repair my boat. So before I do that, let's just get the last piece of wood. There we go. Won't even finish fishing out that spot. It's not even fishing because there's no fish. It's just wood. You don't go wooding. But now we have the last piece of lumber that we need. So we have all of the upgrades to our boat. Excellent. And I actually realized that this is not the biggest engine that we can get. Let's just sell you. And you're the weak one. So we'll get rid of you and store you because I can't sell you. And then if we put this one like this, let's store it for now. I think that's the biggest engine that we can get. Yep, so we'll just plug you in like this. Maybe? Or like this. Yeah, we'll do it like this. Just so it looks clean. And then we buy another one of you. And then slap you like this. And we have the maximum that we can do for our boat, I think. So let's try and find some open ocean between some other islands. And see if the fish will show up there. Right up in here seems open enough. Is there any oceanic spots? There's coastal and some other things. There's an oceanic fish over there. So we could search around here. We just need for it to be nighttime. Oh, and there's the orcas again. Hi there. Are you wanting to pick? I think I'll give you a picture. It's just too bad I can't go under the water. And save it for the scrapbook. Oh, I wish I got the... Can you blow out your pipe again? I think that'd be better. Aha! Oh, wait. Yet. Can the other one do it? Yeah, there we go. Beautiful. Okay, but now I can wait here for nighttime. And the best part is I don't even have to leave the dock. I can spyglass for miles from here. Just as soon as I can figure out where it's supposed to be. I can't see anything from the dock, so I'm just gonna go out into the water a little bit. Hopefully not upset any fishies that don't like me out here. Actually, you know what? I have all the baits on my boat. Why don't I just throw some overboard and see what comes up? Well, that definitely isn't right, but this is new and a trophy. It's not new, but I mean, it's different from the other things. Okay, I have a few more baits, so let's just change spots a little and try again. Not the moonfish, but it's another trophy. And there's actually a lot of trophies here. What's going on? Why is all of these a trophy? Did I win a lottery or something? There it is. Okay. I see you. So the question is, if I leave, I can still fish. And then if I activate the atrophy, will it turn up? No, this is a sunfish. Why am I getting a sunfish at night? Well, fine then. I guess I'll just go back to the dock in shame. Also, do you see how fast my boat is now? I can definitely see the difference from before. And at least I can sell all these trophies for almost $400. So no moonfish around here. Let's try way south and save some time by manifesting. It looks like there's some good water around here. There's some abyssal fish right there. So that hopefully means that there will be good things around here. We just need to find a place to wait till dark. So we'll just make our way over there from the Gale Cliffs. And we might as well keep our light on all the while so we don't go crazy, except from the fog like that. Go away. Oh, hold on. What was this? Is this the fish? This is the fish. Atrophy, give me the win. Yes, there it is. The beaked moonfish. That's like the less creepy thing I've seen all day. Wow, look at that thing. Okay, and the good news is we can manifest again and then just park up on shore for the night because I have to do no more night fishing. And the best part is that is a complete encyclopedia. All the new fish discovered all day, every day. We have a nice encyclopedia. Now, the only thing else I'm wondering about is that there's this warehouse that the creepy cult guy has. Can we go inside it yet? It's locked. Nope, never mind. Well, on that note, I think I will leave that video there. Hope you guys enjoyed this revisit to Dredge. It was fun going back in and getting all the new aberrations, even though it rotted right away. Oh, that's too bad. Well, even still, that was a fun adventure. So thank you guys for watching and sub to Intern. And I do want to thank the channel members, including Bread, Mr. Cripple 1, Ancient Elixir 1, Corby Farm, Dakota C, Donamoto, Devion X, Muffin Stuffer, Lucas S, Splattersax, The Real Nickname, Edward, Peggy Sue, Droopalong, TJB, and Seriously Sarcastic.